I have no choice but to suspend you for the rest of the year.
My hips don't lie and I'm starting to feel it's right. The attraction, the tension, baby, like this is perfection.
Oh. That's
the only sound Rachel's dad.
Oh. Oh, what?
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia. I wanted to ask you something. Shoot. I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Whoa.
She's single.
You sure?
That's not good.
That's not good?
I'll see you later, Steph.
I don't know. I don't know how this is going to turn out.
How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but... What are you doing here? Didn't you just get suspended? I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
Oh, this is intense. Don't mess this one up.
Oh, damn.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside.
Okay. How guilty?
Oh, damn. That many?
What's my official business?
This is gonna be difficult.
Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know... Patrol?
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure. Don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
Friends don't violate each other's civil liberties, Skip.
Okay, one more. One more. Come on,
look,
you can do this.
Look! I'm really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
Oh!
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You stared right at them.
Well, you won?
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that, descriptive enough?
I don't want to know about...
And fuego utero.
What?
And fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry. I'm here. Don't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
Hey. Wow, he's really cool security guard. It's a shame David took over.
Yep.
Did little Drew beat you up, too?
I'd rather see the Papa do again.
Yeah.
Jackpot.
Oh, shoot. That looks like a $20 bill.
Good at this. Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here? Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You want to go another round?
Relax. Slow down.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
What kind of serious stuff is this?
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
Wait, how does he owe so many people a grand?
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough time. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Shit. Don't run. Steal from me.
He told me not to.
Let me go. No. Your brother said to stay inside.
Good luck running on that knee now. Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother.
Okay, this decision felt really important. This is important too, isn't it?
Here. It sounds like you could use this.
You took this from my locker?
Frank asked me to. I didn't know.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah, no.
What about friends?
Betty bought a bit of butter, but she found the butter bitter.
Betty thought a bit.
Sucks for
of
Betty.
Tongue twisters.
Clutzy,
what?
What the?
Clumsily crowded, careful creatives. Clueless.
Wait a second.
Wait, I want to try that. Try saying that.
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe. Carelessly.
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe.
I didn't get the last part.
Clumsily crowded, careful creatives.
Clumsily crowded, creative. What?
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe. Clumsily crowded, careful creatives.
Careful creatives.
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe.
Crowded.
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe.
Clumsily.
Crowded,
carefully.
Clueless, clutzy, Chloe, clumsily. Oh my god, I can't do that. Clueless, clutzy, Chloe. Clueless, clutzy, Chloe.
Clumsily.
Clumsily, crowded.
Careful
creatives. Oh man, you try that, viewers.
Oh my gosh.
Messy with the lights.
Please, I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry. Keep your voice down. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh at me. And the football team will just bully me more.
Why do you suppose that is?
I don't know.
Because you show weakness. Just like you're doing right now.
Dad!
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems? This is about the Prescott name. My name.
Oh my gosh.
You will not embarrass me. Nathan.
Yes.
Good. Now. Break a leg. I'll see you after the show.
That's pretty bad. Nathan was so messed up, though. He's not messed up here, and I get that, but...
Everyone knows the best way to instill confidence in someone is by intimidating them.
I don't know who you are, but mind your own business.
I'd love to. Don't you have, like... a private bunker filled with gold coins where you could have these conversations?
Okay.
Damn.
Poor Nathan. He could have been a better person, maybe. Oh, that sucks.
You're both artistic
and surprisingly
sensitive. You've been through a lot, and a lot of people unfairly judge you for it. I think you stood up for Nathan yesterday because you know what he's going through. Nathan's hurt and he needs help, but whenever I try to help him, it always seems to make things worse. If you were Nathan right now, what would you want me to do?
Wow.
When I'm super pissed, the last thing I want is someone trying to calm me down. But maybe it's what I need.
Wow. Thanks, Chloe. That's actually super helpful.
Wow. There's a lot of things going on.
Yeah, there are.
You got
oh,
this.
Victoria.
You got
damn.
This. You let this loser dropout sabotage you. Just like she tried to sabotage me yesterday. But really, I should be thanking you. Now I have everything I wanted. And you've got a new friend. So I guess we're both doing great.
Oh...
I'm doing it!
Oh!
I'm doing it!
High road, but not me. I know how much she wants to perform. Don't you know your Shakespeare? 'Tis better to have loved and lost than never to have gone on stage and made a complete ass of yourself in front of everybody.
The people love theater. It's cool.
You've got to quit while you're ahead.
I messed up.
Pay attention to what they're saying!
I know!
Quit.
The dramatic arts are important, Chloe. They teach us about life.
Sorry.
Victoria, you just won
oh, wow.
a photography award. You're actually good at that. Why waste your time on this clown show instead?
Dang.
Oh, you're being a little harsh, don't you think?
No, but she's right.
She is? I am?
Oh, look at this thing!
Oh, I almost messed that up.
I can't play this part.
What the heck? Like, quit now. That's not gonna help.
Who's playing? Shut your mouth.
Yeah, I know.
Shut your mouth.
Still, I can't. I'm gonna complain.
Hello. I was cast as understudy to you. What were the chances I was actually going to be here?
So.
Quit. The show can go to hell for all I care. I'm not going down with it.
Yay.
You outdid yourself, Price.
That inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and
robbing
our area.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Would that she could manifest on her master's wind as a true spirit. Alas, devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel. Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
That's it. I will not abide this lack of professionalism any longer. I quit!
Victoria?
In fact, I am protesting the entire Blackwell Arts program. It's time our talents were appreciated and not squandered by subpar faculty.
Oh, damn.
Good luck with your train wreck.
Touché, Fates. Touché.
Why is he guys? Okay, yeah, he's Mr. a theory King, teacher. Fine.
Perhaps I could fill in for Victoria?
My dear, your visage is as a vessel sent by the heavens to offer passage to my stranded soul. But I'm afraid without our Ariel, all is still lost.
Whoa!
What? She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
What?
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Hell
no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
Oh!
What if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'd say you're super fucked. Chloe, please. For me.
Damn it.
Oh!
Oh, yes.
What? What kind of costume is that?
Oh, hell.
You're gonna... Oh, you're actually gonna try? Okay. Hold on, people.
Yeah.
Okay, you graffitied the mirror. But I just realized it's the bird on her head. That's not right. What is that for Juliet?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
Greetings.
God.
You're on stage and you're gonna walk around wherever?
Oh god.
That's crazy.
Oh god.
You're just spinning around on the stage where everyone can see you? That's weird.
Hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. Hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
Oh god.
You actually had to memorize it?
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this. I have dispersed them about the aisle.
Just do it!
In groups.
What's Juliet's ETA?
Nay, this most of all I will not grant. That's not her line.
Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Key, the whale shrimp! It's magical.
Most faithful friend, for but a little longer, I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Whoa.
So go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
As wicked do as e'er my mother brush with raven's feather from unwholesome bed.
drop on you both. A southwest blow on ye, and blister you all o'er.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself, filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Oh ho, oh ho, would it have been done? Thou didst prevent me, I had peopled else this isle with Calibans.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick.
Oh, there's laughs.
So, slave, hence.
Oh, shoot, a fight?
Oh, of course, that's when they stop!
Yeah, real good timing.
This is a pretty good episode. I really like this episode, overall.
Yep.
Is that it? Oh, shoot.
Oh, dear. Oh, no.
What's she doing there?
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Oh, gosh.
Eventually. Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not? Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Oh, dear. We've been doing this a lot.
Oh, dear. Okay.
Give me something I can hold. Something solid that'll remind me what you promised.
Okay.
Like what? How about your bracelet?
This bracelet?
Yeah. I haven't taken it off. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. And then...
Oh, we're going to Rachel's house? Probably next episode.
Yes.
Yeah.
I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner, please?
Of course.
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break.
The theater's not really my thing. I guess I'm not so into saying words someone else came up with.
Fair point. Then again, I'm not sure you can judge the entire art form based on the dead white men your curriculum focuses on.
Damn. Shots fired, Shakespeare.
Shots fired!
I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship. But perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll read this newspaper. It's more fascinating than this conversation. It's strange. Oh,
yeah.
Life is strange.
It's scary.
It seems like I'm never going to hear that word in this game.
It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us. Family. Family's not merely a gift. It is a responsibility. As such, those who love must be cared for.
This rat bastard.
Ever taken for granted.
And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always run away from whatever's bothering you. As long as you just keep calm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head-on.
Oh, no.
He's asking for it.
Stop it, Dad. You're a hypocrite. Okay? I know. You lying, cheating piece of...
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel? Honey, whatever you saw or think you saw... I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
Think we saw? Are you trying to gaslight us? There's no thinking involved. We saw you locking lips with some other woman.
Well, it looks like you're gonna do it anyway. Just without the game.
She and I use the same drug dealer.
That's enough. You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer.
That was quick.
Exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you. And I let my wife's compassion get the better of me.
Oh? What kind of person is
a
that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
That's enough, James. I will not have you continue to be
evil. Oh, no.
What's going on?
Rachel's blacking.
Yeah, I know, but what's Chloe doing?
Oh, good question.
Whoa.
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
What? I wasn't expecting that.
I was not expecting that either.
What an episode.
Yeah.
I knew it was going to be with some cliffhanger. Okay.
I was so thrown off. That was intense. I'm like, what the heck?
This was the longest video I've done in a long time.
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
This was longer than the first episode, and for that one, I barely had enough time. I had to take breaks with this one.
Yeah, because there was just a lot of little tasks to do. My gosh, they have so much to wrap up in the third one, or, like, try to explain.
I feel like the last one's going to be the longest one.
Heck yeah, they have a lot of things going on.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Hope you enjoyed my mess-ups, my foolish mess-ups, and our reactions.
And yeah, we had some reactions,
yep.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, well, we're done.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. If you liked it, like and subscribe.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, damn. Yes.
Thank you for watching. If you liked it, like and subscribe. This has been the Nintendo Saiyan.
This is the Dark Saiyan.
You could keep. What were you gonna say?
Oh, I was gonna say that was a great way to end this video.
Oh shit.
Okay. Anyways, be excited. Hell is Empty. Episode 3, coming soon.
This has been the Nintendo Saiyan. Oh, I already said that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And we will see you in the next video.
Bye bye.